Remember, even when you retreat in Tai Chi, you attack. So the students are doing a walking drill with their eyes closed. Grab the wrist and elbow. The retreating side, grab the wrist and elbow. The advancing side, guard your elbow joint with your pinky side of your palm without touching it. And go. Their eyes are closed, so they're walking carefully. She's not, yeah, don't push him, Carol. Just remember, that's the empty sleeve, the idea of an empty sleeve. Yeah, very soft. No tension in the arm. I'll let you know when you're getting close to the end. Okay, Carly and Sangeeta. And now you can open your eyes. And now the person who got pulled, yeah, Tom, you're pretty much there, is now going to be the person who's pulling. So Sangeeta and Carol are going to pull, grab the wrist and elbow. Let's notice the grab. Let's let you fo- That's it. Good. Don't touch your elbow, Tom. Just pinky like a palm strike in your own within your own elbow. Nice. Eyes closed. See if they've got the grip. Yeah, relax your arm. Relax your arm, Carly. The arm, just let straight, pull her right wrist a little straighter, closer towards you, Sangeeta. Pull this in. Pull. That's it. And you guys got there? Good, nice straight line walking. You can do small steps, big steps, slow steps, fast steps. Vary the steps. Sangeeta is going very carefully with baby steps. Okay, good. All right.